Is Flashback Davis Silva worth it? Let's start off with some of his key stats. This card has 91 balance, 91 short pass, 91 vision, 86 long shot, 4 star weak foot, 4 star skill moves. I recommend using the Hunter Kemp style to get the most out of his pace and shooting, or the Hawk if you want a little bit more physicality. If you're looking for a fun, cheap card, then absolutely get this SBC done.